how to return a laptop. Approach the LapSafe locker and scan your student card. Select Return. The laptop locker will then flash a light, allowing you to open the door. Place the charging cable back into the locker. Get the charger cable from the laptop locker and place it into the USB-C slot of the laptop. Close the door and select Finish.